DSMS, it's Corey
and Tucker,
and we're here with the October 4th edition of DSMS TV News. Tuesday, October 8th, there's a choir concert in the cafeteria at 6:30.
Now to a video from the health office and student of the day.
Hey, this is Tracy from the health office. As the cold and flu season's coming up, we want to remind you to wash your hands before you eat, when you first get home from school, and any other time that you cough and sneeze. Let me do a quick demonstration. So you're going to put lots of soap on your hands. You're going to rub them together with lots of friction for about 15 to 20 seconds. Get them nice and soapy. And this is a good way to keep healthy and prevent spreading germs. And you're going to dry them off and dry with a clean towel. Stay healthy.
Good morning, Desert Shadows. On this Friday, we have an 8th grade nominated student. This student was nominated by Mrs. Grover in the math department. Josh Mayer, you are our student of the day. Mrs. Grover mentions that she has many fabulous students, and she did choose you, Josh. She appreciates your willingness to be flexible. She also appreciates that you show gratitude every single day with kind words. Josh, you are a problem solver and a self-starter, and your positive attitude is infectious. You are motivated to do well, and you are confident enough to ask for extra help when you need it. Thank you, Josh, for being an outstanding student. We are very proud of you at Desert Shadows.
Today's birthdays are Madison Leitz, Cole Barnes, Bryce Springer, and Miss Berry, the most amazing lunch aid person ever. That's all for birthdays, down to sports.
Wish I could keep you much longer. I know you gotta go, cause you got things to do.
Softball and basketball festival is on Saturday. Show your school spirit by coming to the game. Now to the anchors.
We're back. That's all for today.
The ADSMs have a fabulous Friday. And now to the best pterodactyl impression ever by my best friend, Landon Johnson.
Okay. Wait, keep recording.
Okay, is that it? Keep dancing.
Why do I have to dance?